In this video, I will show you how to use Bizee to set up your LLC. So Bizee, formerly known as Inkfile, is an online legal services platform that helps you register your business entity within your state. You can use Bizee to form a limited liability company, also known as an LLC, S corporation, C corporation, or nonprofit. And I'll show you exactly how you can do this and how much it will cost. So we are going to start inside of the Bizee.com website. So in the homepage of Bizee.com, you can see that you can start your business for $0 and all you need to pay is the state fee. Now how much the state fee is depends on the business entity you are setting up and which state you are setting it up in. Now as you can see, they have great customer reviews from Trustpilot and Shopper Approved, about 4.8 stars based on 60,000 reviews. So Bizee, formerly Inkfile, is definitely trustworthy. So here's how it works. There are three simple steps and I'll show you exactly how you can do them. First, you need to pick the right entity for you, so that's an LLC, C corporation, S corporation, or nonprofit. So the LLC is most popular, C corporation is for big businesses, and the S corporation is to save money on taxes, and the nonprofit is driven to do good. So then step number two is to select a formation package, and I'll show you how you can pick a package, and then just tell them about your business, and then they will set it up for you. So what you want to do is simply click on get started in the top right, and now here you can start your business with confidence and join over 1 million happy business owners and get started by choosing your entity type and state of formation. So this is a really simple process. First choose your entity type. So again, you can pick from one of these four, and I just covered what each of these entities is for. I'm going to pick LLC since that's the most popular choice. Now here, pick your state of formation. So you can pick any of these states. For this example, I'm just going to select Texas. Now here you can see that they have three different packages, going from $0 to $300. Now in the $0 package, you still need to pay the $300 state fee. Now if I pick a different state, for example, South Dakota, you will see that the state fee is $150. So it really depends on which state you are in, how much this will cost. Now you can see they have a silver plan, gold plan, and platinum. Now the silver and gold have a 28-day filing time, and the platinum plan has 2 days. So you can also purchase expedited filing, and that will speed up this process. But the platinum plan doesn't just have faster filing. When you scroll down, you can see what else is included in each of these packages. For example, the lifetime compliance alert is available in every package, but the IN business tax number will cost you in the silver plan an extra $70, but it is included in the gold and platinum plan. So you can see exactly what is included in each plan. So as you can see, when you pick the silver plan, you will need to pay for a lot of extra options if you need these. And the same goes for the gold plan. If you need a domain name and business email, then you will need to pay an extra $18. Although you can also do this outside of Bizee, but it's really easy to just do it right here. And the same goes for the business contract templates. You will need to pay an extra $150 when you pick the gold plan. So you can just calculate whatever you need. And for example, if you only need these three options right here, you can add it up. So that comes out to $160. And you can see the gold package is $200. So then you would be best off of picking the silver package. Now if you need these three and also the business contract templates, then you will be better off picking the gold package. And if everything here that you need adds up to more than $100 on top of the gold plan, then you are best off picking the platinum plan, and you also get the 2-day filing time, which is a great bonus. So they say the best value can be found in the platinum plan, and the gold plan is recommended. I'm just going to pick the gold plan. So when you click on a plan, you need to fill in your contact information. So just go ahead and enter your first and last name, then your email, your mobile phone number, and your mailing address. So then after you fill this in, you can actually choose your options. So first, the state filing time. So you can choose the regular 4 weeks for the $0, or you can pay an extra $50 when you pick the silver or gold plan to get the 2 business days filing time. Now this is already included in the gold plan. I'm just going to select the 4 weeks filing time. So then go ahead and click on next. Now here you will need to fill in some information about your company. So first your LLC name, your designator, So then after you fill in your name, you need to choose a designator. So you can pick one of these six options. I will just pick LLC. So then you can see your name right here. So this will be your official company name. Now you can also change it to, for example, limited liability company, and then this will be your official name. Now I'm just going to keep it short and select LLC. Now you can choose your number of members or owners. So for me this is one, but you can go up to six. Now here type in your business purpose. So this needs to be within 100 characters. Now tell them what industry your business is in. So for example, hair salon, accountant, social media, bar owner, whatever. So then after you fill that in, you can enter your company address information. So you can either choose a professional business address and virtual mail service, which will cost you $29 per month, and then they will have a professional business address for you, or you can use your own address. Now the pros of getting a professional business address are that you maintain privacy by using a commercial address, you get unlimited scanned incoming mail, you get a physical address for your business, not a PO box, and you get instant alerts with 24/7 access to your mail online. So this service costs an extra $29 per month and you can cancel at any time. I'm going to select use my own address. Although if you value privacy, then you should probably pick the professional business address. Now here just go ahead and fill in your address, or you can tick this box and then it will select the address you filled in earlier. Now click on next. So now here you can choose to get the premium service package. So you can upgrade for $149 to receive these three premium services, and they say the value is up to $240. So that's the expedited filing service, which will file it in 2 business days. That's the business contract templates. If you want to see what these look like, you can click on the link right here. And you will get a domain name and business email address. So if you want this, click on get upgrade and bonus, and that will cost you an extra $149, even though right here it adds up to $240, so they will give you a discount if you want this. Now if you don't want it, click on no thanks, I will pass on this opportunity. I'll say get upgrade and bonus. So now you need to provide member information. For me there is only one member, so I only need to fill in one member. Now here you need to choose if the member is an individual or a company. I'm going to select individual and just select my details here. Then you can choose the percentage of ownership. So if you are doing multiple people, you can choose for example 5 people with all 20%. So then click on next. Now here you need to fill in the registered agent information. So Bizee offers 1 full year of registered agent service for free with every new business formation order. So you can assign Bizee as your registered agent for free for 1 year, or you could act as your own registered agent. So the typical documents that are received by your registered agent can include, so if you choose yourself, you will receive these documents, or if you choose Bizee, they will receive these documents. So they include service of process, i.e. notification of a pending lawsuit or court order, a state correspondence, i.e. annual reports or statements. Now I'm going to assign Bizee as my registered agent for free for 1 year. So the first year will be for free, and after the first year, your renewal rate will remain $119 per year and is guaranteed for the life of the service, so it will never go up. And when your renewal is due, you will be notified and be allowed to decide if renewing the service is in your best interests, so you can cancel every single year. And they never charge a dime in additional fees for postage paid to deliver you your company's important documents. And you also reduce the junk mail when you assign Bizee as your registered agent. So I am going to select this, but you can also choose to act as your own registered agent. Then click on next. Now here you need to fill in your information for the IN/tax identification number. So an employer identification number, also known as an IN, is a 9-digit number that is assigned by the IRS and used to identify taxpayers. They will apply and obtain your IN from the IRS electronically. This option is the fastest way to obtain the IN. So if you are a foreign individual that does not have a social security number, select yes here, but if you are from the United States, select no. Now here I'm just going to select myself, and here you need to fill in either your ITIN or your SSN. So this is your identification number by which you will obtain the IN. So just fill in your 9-digit code right here. And now you need to enter your physical street address. So the IRS requires a physical address in order to issue an employee identification number. So the IRS will not allow for the use of a PO box, but this address will not be public under any circumstance. So you can just fill in your home address right here. Now you can set up small business banking. So with this, you will get a business bank account. And as you can see, this is from Relay. So you get no account fees or minimums, you get up to 20 individual checking accounts to help you control projects, budgets and taxes. If you have employees, they issue up to 50 Visa debit cards to keep your business moving, and it is FDIC insured. So if you are interested in getting a business bank account, you can click yes, I'm interested. If you're not, click on ask me later. So now you can enter your tech strategy / free consultation. So this offer is completely free and it can help you identify important tax deductions and provide insights into the IRS tax classification of your new business. So you can see what you will learn right here. So this is completely free, so I'm going to say yes, I would like to receive the business tax consultation, then click next. Now here for me they have identified one license for your information services business in Texas. So they have assembled a licensing specialist team to conduct the research to determine the licenses, permits and tax registration applications required for your business on a federal, state, county and municipal level. So you can do the work yourself or you can pay them $99 to identify all licenses that you need and send you the necessary applications. I'll just select no thanks, I will do the work myself and click on next. So now you can review the order for your name right here and then LLC or limited liability company, whatever you picked. So just review if all the details are correct and make sure that you didn't make any mistakes in your address, name or even the name of your LLC. You click on next and if you filled all of this incorrectly then you are done and as you can see the total is $648. And now if you picked to get the free tax consultation, then you just need to schedule that and then you are completely done. So then just go ahead and pay for it and then they will get started with everything you picked right here. And you can create your account and get access to your LLC as fast as in 2 days if you picked the expedited filing or you picked the gold package. So it's a pretty easy process, just follow all of the steps that I showed you inside of this video and you will have set up your LLC using Bizee. So now you know how to use Bizee to set up your LLC. If this video was helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to my channel. And with that being said, I will see you in the next video.